An empty pedestal.
Some hippies.
Answer the question. Do you serve the God King? As we could pass the Shriekers. You steal our skill. You'll die there like the others, and in dying you'll serve the King. Perhaps...
We'll need a purging wand to defeat them.
We...
Join us.
You, stop! Explain yourself.
The elf's deep gold.
You! The god. Run home, little godwoken. You find only death here. We have all swatted flies. You are not worthy of this temp. Run back to your hearth. Cower there while death searches for you.
The laughter died.
Good. It is proper that the Godwoken should not be so easily pushed away. You may proceed. You've not from me, at least. No, I do not speak for, but the time comes. The time when Godwoken face a relic ever. Speak, Godwoken, but be sharp. Time passes quickly.
The bear yawns.
Make trade.
The creature runs a black tongue across its maw.
A customer. Perhaps we can trade. Find something to safeguard your.
His lascivious
vulnerable flesh. A distant place called Nem. Your gold can't save you. Not against blades.
You gently.
But perhaps.
The priestess is oblivious to you. Instead, she's locked in frantic, desperate prayer.
Oh, my.
Have you been to the temple of Zolstissa? Is the King's Knight safe? Is Zolstissa's chosen champion safe? Have you been to the temple of Zolstissa? Is the King's Knight safe? Is Zolstissa's chosen champion safe? Good news.
He lowers his...
Have you been to the temple of Zolstissa? Is the King's Knight safe? Is Zolstissa's chosen champion...
There might be nothing like this left in the world. Not since Lucian used the death fog on the elves.
Ho there, Hopeful. I belong to Tyrson Dilius. To whom are you sworn?
Yes. Is it...
Gareth notices your arrival and emits an alarm.
Godwoken! Have you come to witness the death of the noble coward? How fortunate. You can tell the tale of this slug defends his own cruelty on the basis of ignorance. He expects me to forgive him for everything he's taken from me. Every fallen seeker, every my own parents. He says this to me while their flesh still rots in the graves I dug for them. I've forgotten nothing. Alexander, you are the sinner, yet the gods have allowed us to suffer for it. I would kill you 100 times over if given that this is your end, Alexander. I strike in the name of your father.
This could have been so much easier.
mine.
I must admit, Godwoken, at one time I envied you. I wondered what it would... I no longer have to wonder. I see for the first time. I see you...